Huawei has just announced two of its new flagship phablets, the Huawei Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro. These two phones have been introduced during the company's press conference in Berlin, Germany, and both of them are made out of metal and glass. Having said that, the Huawei Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro share most of their internals, even though there are some differences that we'll talk about. Now, the moment you lay your eyes on these two phones, you'll notice the main difference between them. The Huawei Mate 10 comes with a front-facing fingerprint scanner which is placed below the phone's display, while the Mate 10 Pro sports a rear-facing fingerprint scanner. When you flip the phone around, you will spot a dual camera setup with Leica's lenses. We're looking at a vertically aligned dual camera setup here on both handsets, and they're quite similar when you look at them from the back. The only difference is, more or less, the lack of a rear-facing fingerprint scanner on the Huawei Mate 10. In addition to that, Huawei says that both of these phones are proportionally designed, which essentially means that the curves on the front and back are identical. Now, both phones sport what Huawei calls a signature stripe, which is a slightly differently colored stripe in the upper portion of the phone's back, where the cameras, dual-ton flash and a laser autofocus are located. Speaking of the dual camera setup, both of those cameras protrude on the back a bit. They're not exactly flush with the device's back, but they won't cause your phone to wobble on a table or anything of the sort. The Huawei Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro sport a Type-C USB port on the bottom, while the loudspeaker is also placed down there. The physical keys are located on the right-hand side of both the Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro. Now, it's time to talk about specs a bit. The Huawei Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro are both fueled by the Kirin 970 64-bit octa-core processor, which is Huawei's new flagship CPU which was announced during this year's IFA in Berlin. This SoC comes with the MALIG72MP12 GPU, in case you are wondering. Both the Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro come with a 4000 mAh non-removable battery, while both phones sport full-view displays. The Huawei Mate 10 comes with a 5.9-inch QHD 2560x1440 full-view RGB WHDR display, while the Mate 10 Pro features a 6-inch full 2160x1080 OLED HDR panel. The Huawei Mate 10 includes 4GB of RAM and 64GB of native storage, while the Mate 10 Pro comes with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. Android 8.0 Oreo comes pre-installed on both the Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro, while you will find Huawei's custom UI, Emotion UI MUI, on top of it. Interestingly enough, Huawei has opted to make a jump to Emotion UI 8.0 here, which means the company skipped Emotion UI 6.0 and 7.0 for some reason. Both of these phones come with 20 and 12 megapixel camera ZOIS included on the back, while Leica's lenses are included on top of those camera sensors. The 12 megapixel camera is actually the phone's main RGB sensor, while the 20 megapixel one is a monochrome sensor. An 8 megapixel camera f2.0 aperture is included on the front side of the Huawei Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro, while both phones come in a number of color options. The Huawei Mate 10 comes in champagne gold, black, pink gold and matcha brown colors, while the Mate 10 Pro comes in matcha brown, midnight blue and pink gold. Now, this applies to the color on the back of the Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro, while the front side on both phones is black, except on the midnight blue variant of the Mate 10 Pro, as that whole phone is colored in what Huawei calls midnight blue color, even its front side around the display.